It's all there in the text. If Makros tries to ascend, he will die.
I'm sorry to be the bearer of bad news, Auron.
Up we go.
I know he's your brother.
When he chose to betray us, he sealed his own fate.
I won't be beaten by a weakling. Fight me!
Oh, it's this guy again.
Thank you.
The Air Realm. These flying earth motes are the only solid ground up here. Let's move carefully, since the Niak kindreds do not like intruders.
Tell me who I face next.
Greaves Sunsteel is Makros' personal godsmith. He's our next target. But first, we need to activate a Twilight Beacon.
Oh, I see it. There we go.
The closer you get to Makros, the harder his forces will fight you.
They can't stop me.
Let's see here.
Your brother is even more of a menace than I thought.
He's his own worst enemy.
How so?
He's wrong about the rites of ascension. They won't turn him into a god after all.
Why not?
It's a sacrifice ritual. He's a dead man. He's playing with fire. We have to stop him before he wreaks more havoc on this world.
Yeah, I'm with him. I agree.
Did you tell Xenon about Makros?
Nope.
Yes. Where's Greaves?
He's at his forge. We'll search for it at the Shrine of the Godsmiths.
Let's go.
Greaves Sunsteel's lair is somewhere below the Shrine of the Godsmiths on the other side of the Azure Enclave. The land is held by local warbands of the Niak Kindred. They are hostile and will attack on sight. Head to the Shrine of the Godsmiths and find the entrance to Greaves Sunsteel's forge.
Okay, we're ready for next one. Off we go. Yeah, that would be nice, especially to that Valor plate.
These people were our allies once.
Makros corrupts everything he touches.
Most of all himself.
Champions lead their warbands here.
Not for long.
And that guy got absolutely wrecked. Try it and see.
Destroy the crystals to close their portals.
Sanctum.
Yes.
There's no chance Makros will listen to reason, is there?
I'm afraid not, Orin. That's a rare creature. Be careful, Orin.
Is it a rare one? Probably extinct, and now we are going to kill it.
The Shrine of the Godsmiths. So many ancient artifacts were made here.
Xenon would have wanted to see this place.
There it is.
Think about this. He wouldn't just leave the gate to his forge in plain sight.
Or maybe he would. Look at the floor.
You're right. The floor is the door. Now that you've found him, let's get the air sigils we need to unlock it. Head back to the Twilight Beacon. Twilight Beacon.
Oh no. Nice one.